Next, question number 10. A local cricket team played 20 matches in one season. It means the number of cricket matches played by the team in one season is 20 matches. It won 25% of them. Them means this 20. That cricket team won 25% of the total matches. How many matches did they win? It means we have to find the number. So, total matches played by the cricket team in one season is 20, because they said a local cricket team played 20 matches in one season. It means total matches played by the team is 20 matches. Okay, next, it won 25% of them. So percentage of total winning matches is 25%. So what we have to find? How many matches did they win? It means we have to find the number. So number of matches won by them. So they said it won 25% of them. Them means total. It means 25% of total matches. So 25% of total matches are 20. So it's 25 by 100 into 20. So 25 upon 10 into 2. So 1, 5, 1, 5. Means 5 matches. It means if there are 20 matches, so 5 matches won by the team and 15 matches they lose. So number of matches won is 5 out of 20.